reacting to the hype of Gen AI, we have to first acknowledge that there is a fair amount of extravagance being taken with the promotion of this technology across industries. However, we also have to understand and balance that it is due to the knowledge of the sheer power of Gen AI to transform not just our businesses, but our lives, as it is one of the most significant technology disruptors of our time. In order to transition from hype to what I call the hope of both the practical and the evolutionary capabilities of Gen AI in healthcare solutions, we have to focus on collaboration with key stakeholders in an iterative and a purposeful way. At TriZetto, where we develop our commercial software products, this means that the humans in the loop need to include technologists, business users, configuration experts, and even healthcare professionals. It also means that we have to be very thoughtful in knowing when we weigh the value of the application of Gen AI for specific use cases against the privacy, data protection, and even the user's expectation. As a commercial software company, we also have the obligation to deliver market solutions at scale. So whenever we introduce new technological or Gen AI capabilities in a release of our software, we now have an en masse situation where the considerations relative to some of those really important criteria like protected health information and data security, privacy, even ethical healthcare decision making, we have to consider that across the industry, not just a specific company or a specific organization. So moving from collaboration and experimentation to release and commercialization is our systemic way to deliver pragmatic solutions to the healthcare industry.